When you love someone who's lost their way, it can feel like nothing will ever change. Words hit deaf ears. Mistakes are repeated. Maybe prayer even starts to feel redundant or worthless. A miracle seems impossible. But desperados can turn around. They can come home. Until then, though, what do we do?